We're back on some Roblox, and today, baby, you see it, Adopt Me. Now, every time I've played this Adopt Me game, you guys have loved it, and I've been told over and over, go back to the game. There's a new update. I don't know what it is. I think it's you can build your own house and stuff like that. So that's what we're gonna jump into. I think it's the house thing, and we're gonna have to start out as a parent, baby, because look, I'm not gonna be a baby trying to make a house. I'm probably gonna get a few babies. What in the world? Hold up, edit house, walls. This is The Sims. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh, I don't have all the money for this. Walls, I'm not gonna paint my walls right now. What a lovely design, I didn't even choose anything. All right, now let's add some furniture. Look, I've got 120 bucks. Y'all need to chill out. Add as much furniture as you like. And when you're finished, exit through the door. Wait a second, you mean to tell me this is free? Hold on, hold on, hold on, seating. Oh! You know what, let's look around our house first. Okay, so we got a bathroom, we got a little baby room. You know what, I gotta say, this house look kinda sick. Okay, what is this box here? We need to get rid of the box, sell it for $0. Let me sell this box, it's probably some good. You know, there could be some good stuff in that box that I'm selling for nothing. You know, I need to go get a baby. I really need to go get a child. I can't even sell a couch for cheap sofa is $0. So, that's free, huh? Wait, what is this? I can change the color of it? Oh, so I got a lot of options here. So, floors, we can change the floors. We can change the walls. But can I custom make my own walls? I don't think I can. I think I can only just change the color of my walls. So, actually, I am going to change the colors of my walls. We're gonna go with the, I actually do kind of like what we already have. Oh my god, what is this? We ain't putting that in the house. I don't know, man. I kind of like the color we got. You know, I'm digging our situation. So I'm just gonna put some furniture in here. I'm not even gonna put none in the house yet. We're gonna wait a second before we get to designing a little bit. Wait a second, wait a second. Can we upgrade this house? Add new home? So we can really upgrade our house. That thing is 2,000. Party house is 3,500. Oh man, I think I want that. When you just try to have a little bit of fun, have a nice house, this is what you get. So I thought we were gonna buy the party house, but it looks like it's way too expensive. So like one of our only options here. What is our only option? We're gonna buy this odd amount of money, which costs a lot. Now we got 1,280. What can we buy? Well, looks like we're just gonna have to go with this. You know, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie, that's a nice house. And we still have 300 bucks to play with. First, I need to go get a kid. Wait a second, what in the world? Hold up, this is a whole neighborhood. Ready to adopt a baby? Yes, I am. But what in the? Whoa, this is way different. I've got a child with me, but I'm, that child needs a lot, and I can't be doing all that. Drop the kid right over there. Nobody's seen nothing. Why is my arms completely blend in with the ground? Okay, so this is like the, what is that? Sweet, there's so many updates, guys. There's gonna be more than one video on Adopt Me coming up. Where's the children? Do I gotta go through that door? Oh! This is where the kids are supposed to be. We only have one kid here. And I think if I go through those doors, it takes me to the neighborhood. I don't know, we're gonna have to try it. Oh, never mind. Well, I gotta say, the nursery is huge now. It's even got a big tree in the middle of it. All right, where's the children? Hey, there's one, come here. Come here, kid, ride a little bicycle. It's nice and all, but I need you, my family. I found a kid, I found a kid, I found a kid, I found. Yep, he's gone. What is this thing? Whoa, hey, yeah, Frank. Hey, Frank, it's a subscribe. That's my kid. This is my child. All right, how do we go back to the houses? I don't know how to go back to the houses. Be my kid, Frank. I think he's gonna be my kid. I just gotta figure out how to get back to my house. So my child is taking me to my house. Kind of, what the? Okay, so I'm just gonna say right now, this whole place, what the? Where did the stores go? Toy shop's open? Oh, the toy shop is open now for business. This is kind of freaky, man. Bam! Come on, Frank. We are home, but which one is ours? Frank, when you see our house, you're gonna be extremely excited. Check this thing out, Frank. Check it out. Check that thing out, Frank. Didn't mean to drop you, buddy, but, oh, he just went straight in. Oh, he just went straight in my house. Yeah, Frank. Oh, we got a, this is my first time inside of this house? Wow, we got a upstairs. We got it all. We got a, get a little safe here? Ah, let me go in these rooms. Oh, boy! You see his house? Oh, this is the baby's room. This is nice. Okay, so this is like by default what it looks like. Ha ha! What is this room? I'm walking through doors. I just want everybody to ignore that. Okay, so this might be our living room. Let me go in here. What is this? This is the kitchen. Okay. Kitchen's looking decent, but it needs some help. It needs a little bit of help. And the only issue with that is we have $328 to redo the entire house. How do we want to do this? Let's get rid of this crap in the room. You know what? I'm going to move this right over there. That we might use that for something. I don't know yet. We're going to destroy this crate. Okay, so this house already comes with some cool stuff. Nice little table. We do need a TV, and I'm not a fan of the floors. So the floors and the walls are deep. Okay, look, guys. This is Adopt Me. I got my kid running around here somewhere, probably destroying stuff. Where's he at, actually? Let me make sure he's not into nothing. Come on, Frank. wait, Frank, you need to go to sleep. Go to sleep. Frank, go to sleep. Yeah, go to sleep. I'm gonna remodel the house. We got a visitor. It's about to be a party up in here. All right, let me see. How do I want to remodel this room? Okay, I would go first person. As you can see, my child's legs are all up in the way. Okay, so we got a little crib here, but I guess this is the upgraded one maybe for when he gets a little older. I don't know. We're gonna leave that alone for right now. Might use that bed in a different room. Now we do need a TV in here. Get a TV in the living room. Wait, is this the living room? I'm just gonna have to go with it is. Wait, is, yeah, that's the living room. And this is the dining room. Yeah, that, we're gonna go with that. All right, seating. We do need a couch in this place. Ooh, see, I'm working with a budget, guys, and I'm just gonna be honest. I'm not so sure what we can afford right now. We might have to go with the cheap sofa for right now. Okay, I bought one. We need a TV. One TV, a cheap one will do. Ooh, the deluxe setup is looking good. All right, we're gonna go with a mediocre TV because the TV's important, baby. Not really, but we're gonna go with it is. So our TV's kind of whack. All right, we're gonna put this TV over. Oh my God, my TV's so small. I don't know how to decorate this room right now because it's so huge. We're just gonna roll with it right now. Maybe we'll get a better idea. I'm gonna put my TV in the corner and I'm gonna put my couch right there. This is gonna be like a side table almost. Yeah, okay, so this is gonna be like, we're gonna put it, this is decorating. This is like The Sims, man. We're just gonna put that there for the moment. We got a lot of work to do in this house, guys. Let's decorate the walls a little bit. I don't like this default because we ain't playing with no default. I'm not gonna lie, guys. They got some pretty garbage designs. I think the design that we have right now, this is probably one of the best ones. All right, we'll go with, I don't want that. You know what? We're gonna keep it normal. We're keeping it normal. We'll change the floors though. Change it to like a carpet. Yeah. We'll go with that. That's much better. Now we're gonna go in here and we gotta change this floor because this isn't happy colors. Now this is the dining room, fellas. Oh God, no. We're gonna go with the wood in here. We gotta get rid of these boxes, man. Get rid of the boxes for $0. I feel like that box should be at least worth $1. All right. We need a table in here. And the walls are kind of plain. You know, we'll go with the, no. We're gonna go with oh my God. I don't know what I want. I don't know what I want anymore. They don't have good options. You know what, this room is currently just a decoration room. We got the kitchen. You know what, look, we need help. We need help with the renovation. Counters, what kind of counters do we, okay, now we're talking. The white and the gray look, but we already have something here. And it says sell for zero. You know what? We're gonna go with the deluxe. We're going with the deluxe, baby. Where do we want this thing? I think we're gonna have to go with... We'll go in the corner there. I got a new table. I don't have any chairs for the table, but I got a table. I also got some new counters. And look, we got the old counters too. I don't know if I want to get rid of those yet because it's not gonna give me any money for them. And well, they're not bad. They're not bad. I got a refrigerator here. We're gonna have to figure this out a little bit better. Okay, I'm thinking something sick right here. What kind of stuff do we got that's something super sick? We got decoration. We got some really cool stuff. See, I knew keeping the barrel was a good idea because it's 13 bucks. We're gonna get a sword wall mount. You know why? Because it's sick. Ha ha! Look at that sword wall mount! Why is this dude carrying around my baby? What are you doing? What do we want for the baby's room? You know what? We gotta get a ball pit for the baby. Whoa, that thing is huge. Oh, we gotta get the ball pit. Put this enormous ball pit over here. This goes there. Huge ball pit for the baby. Not so sure why there's a hot tub for the baby, but there is. So I think we got a basic crib there. Let's get a deluxe crib for the baby. Oh, okay. Baby's got what it needs. All right, that thing is huge, man. I'm moving the bed, so buddy, you're gonna be sleeping in the air. All right, we're gonna move this chair. They're sitting in air. Don't mind them, they're kind of weird. I'm gonna put this bed there. I don't know what it is and why it's there. I'm gonna sit this chair here. This baby room needs a little bit of help, but right now he's got the deluxe. And what, this ball pit, I mean, I think it's a little big. If you was to ask me, a little big. Now, let's see, the bathroom, Jesus. This bathroom is huge. We gotta get a bathtub. Wait a second. Do I even have a bedroom? I don't even think I have a bedroom. I don't even have a bedroom. Do we? We do have one spare bedroom, but it's kind of close to the kitchen. It's kind of weird. I'm not a fan of the layout of this house, but we're gonna make it work. Oh, I can barely afford this thing, but you best believe it. This thing is huge. Okay, we're gonna have to move the counters. I'm not playing with none of that. Got a hot tub for us? Yeah! I think I'm having a little bit too much fun decorating this house right now. Now the toilet, not a bad spot, but not a good spot. Okay, guys, look, I know it's a hot tub, not supposed to go in the bathroom, but in this bathroom it is. All right, so my shower's there. We're gonna call the bathtub a bath, but it's not. So everything's looking good in the bathroom. Gotta say, it's not looking bad. We're all gonna hop in. Hey, how do I get in? Hold on, you stay there, I get in. Hop in, guys, hop into the tub. No? Okay. I want to give a big shout out to The Future Self. He's been in other Roblox videos and Frank18. They've both been in other videos. But they're here with me enjoying my new house. This is like a little housewarming party. And they're here for me. And The Future Self gave me a, what do they call that? A housewarming gift? He gave me a $20 check. Thank you. Look. We're gonna have to play this some more because there's so much more we need to do. We still need to upgrade our house, but we don't have any money. Let me know some stuff about this. If you want to see me edit this house up some more, finish the editing, play this some more. I have a child, so don't try to say I don't. Anyways, please don't forget to drop that like. Subscribe if you are new. And we'll see you guys in the next video.